Now, if we have specific designed creative from designers or our creative team in the shape of banners as per the GDN requirements, so leaderboards, MPU, skyscrapers, etc., we can upload these directly into our Google Display Network campaigns. Again, navigating over to the left-hand menu and choosing Ads and Extensions. Then, with this button, we can choose to upload display ads. And simply from here, we enter our URL and we choose the files to upload and we press save. It's as straightforward as that.